Well, there's nothing worse than to go into spring training saying, well, you know, this guy's, he's rehabbing, he's coming along pretty good, but I'm not sure whether it's going to be May 1st, May 15th, June 1st. That's the worst. You know, at least this, this certainly is not good, but at least this, I know we don't have Victor Martinez. So, you know, we got 10 weeks. We got 10 weeks, and, you know, Dave's going to be relentless. We're going to try to... At some point, we've already talked some, but at some point we're going to sit down again and say, okay, what's the potential within the organization to let's be serious, within the organization to fill? Can you move somebody else in that place, put somebody else we have already in another spot? And then if that's not the answer, then you look elsewhere. What's the potential in maybe signing a, you know, free agent, maybe a guy by way of speed or maybe another guy by way of power? What, you know, what's that potential? And then you just work through things.